Bill was playing hot. Dell jumped up when Hector stood up and said, "Boy, let me take a bite. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy. Give a devil his due. Bet a fiddle gold against your soul that they got it." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best it's ever been." Johnny rushed up here, go and play your fiddle hard. The hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil in cars. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and made an evil hiss. And the band of demons joined in, and it sounds something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, son. Well, sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Run, 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 boys, run. Devil in the house of the rising sun. Chicken dinner, man, picking out those. Pretty thing, no fight, no child, no." Fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Done told you once, you son of a gun, that I'm the best it's ever been." He played, "Fire, mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun.